A subdivision plan is the plan that subdivided the original farm lot. It identifies the public subdivision that was filed in the land registry office. Subdivision plans on registration at the land registry office create a new geographic identity for the land. The land is no longer referred to as being part of the township lot and must be described by reference to the numbered or named subdivision plan. Subdivision plans are one of many plan types used by surveyors to reestablish boundaries and are particularly helpful in that they provide the official individual lot dimensions. They are sometimes referred to as registered plans, so be careful not to confuse them with a reference plan. These plans generally do not show structures, buildings, or fences, so when looking to purchase a plan, be mindful of what you need from your plan before making your purchase.